side for it or something.
Today, we're at Silverton Falls on the flank of the iconic Castle Mountain in Banff National Park. We're hiking up to the falls for a morning of plein air painting. Surprisingly, this short hike is somewhat forgotten and not crowded with the hordes of tourists that you find at nearby Johnson Canyon.
Well, there's a big enough spot up here that we all can paint. Extreme painting, folks. Narrow ledge. This is where it all comes down to extreme painting.
These falls are impressive, approximately 50 meters high, and named after a nearby mining town called Silverton. The town itself was short-lived and disappeared in 1883. Unfortunately, there isn't enough room on the ledge for all of us to set up. So after a few sketches, we decide to hike down to the creek below. The shady creek and refreshing mountain air is a perfect place to spend the day. Thank you.